backed up.
Oh, I'm about to go get my hair done. Ooh, I need some CarMax. This my mom right here.
And I'm tired.
It is 6:53 in the morning. We can stop and get food. We don't. Okay. This is what my nails look like. Bow.
Bam, baby.
Bam, baby. Now we at Hip Hop Chicken. Get a chicken for
75 pieces.
For the send off.
It's gone after 75. It's gone.
Then I'm gonna go get my makeup done. And then I'm gonna sit around. It's like, I still have yet to take a nap.
Ain't no nap. If I don't get a nap, you don't get a nap.
Man.
You cute though.
Thanks, honey. This is my little setup right here. I stole it from my friend. Anyways. Alright, so right now I'm just sitting. Like, I got an hour break. I'm probably about to just lay down, watch Jane the Virgin, eat my food, and leave out around 3 to go get my makeup done. And then I'm come home. By the time I come home, it should be time to get it together. Yeah. They try to see back to the ball. Try to won't leave me alone. Then she gon' blow my phone. Said she my number one fan. She wanna hear on my phone. I told her, girl, come over here. She got me on the hook, yeah. She don't know how like a song. Okay. I'm on my way home now. A little late than I expected. But that was on me because I was being picky about my makeup. But yeah, I'm on my way home. I'm almost home now. And then I'm gonna have to hurry up and get dressed, hurry up, have this little send off, then I'm gonna have to go. Because they say indoors close at 9 and it takes 30 minutes to get there. So yeah. Some change, some time for parking, like, yeah. I'm scared that they're not gonna let us in. I'm scared we're gonna get there late. But I haven't been vlogging that much either because it's just been a stressful process. Like, I just be so worried about what's going on in the moment. I don't think, like, that you should be vlogging, dumbass. I don't be thinking, like, yeah, you should be vlogging. But yeah, I'm almost home now. It's dry over here. It's been raining the whole weekend. The whole weekend. So,
see how this goes. Real quick. You scared to get it? Right there, I'm gonna. Let me get the phone. Let me turn them around. 21
minutes.
I feel about it. I'm ready to get it over with. Still, that's how I felt all day. I ain't getting none of that hip hop chicken that was in there, and I'm mad because it's gonna be gone when I get back. Cause you know, black people love chicken. Bye. Bye. Oh my god, he like sprayed me now, hey, and this shit waist deep. Now you with the ops? Pull up for you. Get this spray in round, hey. Hop in my Bentley, please do not tell me. And my 50 with me, shoot a nigga, get me. Hey!
Now that's a man.